Hi everyone, my name is Rich Kurtzman, and as you can see by my community funded program, I have something very cool that's going on. I'm writing a book about the Denver Broncos, and as you can see over my right shoulder here, John Elway, this wonderful drawing, not done by me, but still a very influential person in my life, an idol as a kid, and I'm very excited that he is now running the Denver Broncos, and a lot of the book is actually about John Elway's leadership of the Broncos, how he brought in Peyton Manning, Wes Welker, and how he set the Broncos up for a Super Bowl run. And that's really what the book is about. It's about how the Broncos did in 2013, all of the different things that they had to go through. They lost players through free agency and they brought in more. They lost their coach, John Fox, to a heart valve surgery that he had to go through. And Jack Del Rio had to take over during the most difficult stretch of the season. And in the end, the Broncos ended up making it to the Super Bowl, which we all are aware, and they were blown out big time. Of course, that makes the ending of the book not as good as I had hoped, but it's still a very interesting and historical season, which one that I believe needs to be documented and chronicled. That's the project, and what my community-funded project is specifically is that I'm raising money for an editor and for photos. Now, the photo on the cover is going to cost $350 from USA Today, and I want one photo inside of the book of another player or coach. That's another $150, or $500 there. Another $550 will go to my editor, which I have found this wonderful guy. His name's Mike Weiss. He lives here in Fort Collins as well. And what we're going to do is hopefully have this book out before the draft in May. Now, before we can do any of that, we have to raise this money, and that's where you come in. So I want to start by saying thank you very much for watching my video, for reading what my project is all about on Community Funded, and hopefully for donating. Thank you very much, and go Broncos!